On this day, Maria Theresa was crowned King of Hungary. Yes, I said king. This was because there were no provisions for female rule in the constitution.